Anesthesia Workstation Turnover by McArthur, Skip Kitchen.
I'm Skip, the anesthesia tech supervisor from Boston Children's Hospital. Today we will be going over an anesthesia turnover as done by the anesthesia techs at Boston Children's Hospital.
Cleanup and breakdown.
The first thing we do is put on a pair of clean gloves, and we start by disposing of anything that is disposable. We start with the anesthesia circuit and the suction and anything else that is truly disposable. The blue towels go into the laundry bin. And now we get some germicidal wipes to start wiping down anything that is reusable. All cables, wires are wiped down one at a time, not as a group, and then hung so that they may dry. And now all other parts of the machine are wiped down, taking special care as to the areas that may have been touched by the anesthetist. All other items that need to be wiped down and put away are done so. And then going into the reusable bucket, the handle and blade are separated so that the blade is put back into the bucket to be reprocessed later, and the handle is wiped down and put back in the charger. Once all items are wiped down, the gloves and wipes are thrown away, and a clean pair of gloves are put on. Once this is accomplished, a new setup is ready to be set up.
Set up.
We start with the blue towel. All appropriate new items are placed. ECG cables, blood pressure cuff, and then the intubation items, laryngoscope blades, tongue blade, stylet, and oral airways, appropriate size endotracheal tubes, 3x3 sponges, and an eye guard, the appropriate size ventilation mask. Finally, a clean circuit is taken out of a bag and applied to the machine. And then a leak test is performed on the anesthesia machine. While the leak test is being applied, you then check your items to make sure that everything is the appropriate size and all items are out and accounted for. Tape, an eye guard, 3x3 sponge, a mask, stylet, endotracheal tubes, oral airways, a tongue blade, and laryngoscope blades. And finally, suction with a suction catheter.
Point of clarification. It is ultimately the responsibility of the anesthesia provider to ensure the room is set up appropriately and that the equipment is functioning properly. Remember, the anesthesia machine and or equipment check must be performed before every case prior to the patient entering the room. Please help us improve the content by providing us with some feedback.